In 10 gigabit network deployments, 10GBASE-SR and 10GBASE-LR are two of the most common SFP plus optical modules. Each has its own features and ideal use cases. Choosing the right one can really boost your network performance. Today, we'll compare these modules from different angles and give you some helpful suggestions. Let's start with 10GBASE-SR. The 10GBASE-SR optical module is designed for short-distance data transmission. It uses an 850 nm wavelength and runs over multimode fiber. Its actual transmission distance really depends on the type of fiber used. As you can see, the distance varies across OM1, OM2, OM3, and OM4 fibers, with OM4 giving the best performance, up to 400 meters. On the other hand, the 10GBASE-LR module is made for long-distance transmission. It uses a 1310 nm wavelength over OS2 single-mode fiber and can reach up to 10 kilometers. Another difference is the type of laser they use. The 10GBASE-SR uses a VC cell laser, which is low cost and energy efficient, making SR the more affordable option. Right now, on the QSP Tech website, it's priced at $890, while the 10GBASE-LR costs $1190. That's $3 more. The reason is that LR uses a DFB laser, which is more complex and expensive, but it ensures high-quality signal transmission over long distances in single-mode fiber. Because of these differences, they're used in different scenarios. The 10GBASE-SR module is great for connections inside data centers, like within a rack or between nearby racks, as well as for linking devices in different sections of an office building. Meanwhile, the 10GBASE-LR module is ideal for connecting buildings across a campus or industrial park, and can even be used in metropolitan area networks. So, that's a summary of the key differences between the two. We've put the main technical specs in the table below. Hope it helps. If you found this useful, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.